skip a few. 1, 2, skip a few. 1, 2, skip a few. And try, take it, boys, take it off. Get down. Get on the ground and give me try, take it, boys, take it off. Really? Thank you.
Thank you.
Fit tip number one. Don't eat. Just do drugs.
Eating makes your breath stinky anyway.
P.U. You know, we've tried many examples that have worked wonders for others and for us. We'd like to share those with you. The first one, honestly, being...
my personal favorite, cocaine.
Illegal, a little seedy. Most of you have probably done it in this very conference room we're standing. Crystal meth.
It's worked for all my cousins.
And mine. Adderall. You know, it's respectable. It's legal. It's perfect.
Trim spa, baby.
Do you like my body?
As you can tell, this is very serious. You should be taking notes.
I've been a good boy. Do yoga every day. I barely eat anything. I'm feeling so damn great.
I've been a good girl.
Yeah.
Brown rice and vegetables.
That's all she eats.
I'm a dancing beauty
you
queen.
You can see her.
Mega sweat every night.
Protein shakes and a power bar. If you got a six pack, you know who you are. You know who you are. We're gonna get skinny every day.
Gonna fucking win all the games that we play.
We're gonna get skinny every day.
Gonna fucking win all the games that we play. We'll play.
This is not just about killing calories. This isn't just a dream, it's reality. You gotta get rid of that fat in your mind, cause you're gonna be skinny to the end of time. You can be beautiful on the inside and the outside too, cause when you walk down those city streets, all the boys and all the girls will be looking at you. Side bends, crunches and curls, deadlifts, bike rides and hurl, Pilates, Taibo, gym. Do you want that dessert?
No, thank you, ma'am.
No, thank you, ma'am. We're gonna
get skinny every day. Gonna fucking win all the games that we play.
We're gonna
get skinny every day. Gonna fucking win all the games that we play. We'll play.
Number two, Ignore your problems.
Ignore them. We live in a culture of self-help this, self-help that. No. Ignore it.
Ignore it. I mean, people talk about anorexia and bulimia as if they were problems in our society. But really, they're not. They've proven positive results for many of us. I know.
It takes a lot of discipline.
And there's something to be...
Is that wrong?
There's something to be said for discipline. And we want you to find that happy place, okay? Fainting burns calories. My piano teacher told me not to drink so many milkshakes. She said I might get a spider scarlatti and not be able to play. My daddy made me play baseball, told me I should lose some weight. So I developed some issues that linger with me today. My daddy now I'm all fucked up. He meddled with my confidence, so I can't stand to back up. So if you tell me I'm pretty, then I might think I'm okay. Give you pieces of money so that you might stay. Well, I'm not good at being bulimic because I can't stand to throw up. So instead I count my calories and drink 2 or 3 per cup. You may think it's a bit funny and you may think it's quite sad that I can't love myself truly just for 1 or 2 harsh words from my dad. Now I'm all fucked up.
Now I'm all fucked up.
Rattled with my confidence, so I can't seem to buck up.
Can't seem to buck up.
But if you tell me I'm pretty, then I might think I'm okay. Give you kisses and money so that you might stay. Won't you stay? Oh, oh, won't you stay? Oh, oh, won't you stay? Oh, oh, do you think I'm fat? Say no. 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 Do you think I'm fat? Thank you. You really know how to treat a lady and a gentleman.